I'm meteorologist Ray Stajic here at the Weather Channel. We'll get you back to heavy rescue in just a minute, but we've got significant icing and power outages all across the U.S. and the Northwest and the Southeastern U.S. Over 500,000 in total, probably even close to a million nationwide. In and around the Portland area, this entire area, we're over 250,000 customers without power right now because of icing. There's more snow on the way. Winter Storm Uri will continue to produce more snow and freezing rain. This ice is actually from Tabitha. We've got a nice storm warning in effect for Washington, D.C. Numerous power outages, over 400,000 without power across Virginia and North Carolina. And this is for Uri as we head on through early next week. Winter storm watches and warnings are in place for ice and snow. We'll have significant snowfall going on the western side of the Appalachians. We'll now send you back to Heavy Rescue.